Toastmasters Natasha.
Good evening, Toastmasters of the day, fellow Toastmasters, and dear guests. First of all, I want to ask a question. I have this watch in my hand. Can you tell me where this made was from? This is a space watch. I was hoping the same, but this watch was made first in mind. Let's talk about this club. It came into the in mind that we have to split this club. Let's talk about this city, Delhi, in mind. Let's talk about this world in mind. So what we are doing, we are creating thoughts. So by creating thoughts, we are creating our life. Don't you know? Don't you think it ever? But we are creating our life by creating thoughts. So we have three kinds of thoughts. Positive thoughts, negative thoughts, waste thoughts. Waste thoughts, have you ever known? Hear this, what is positive thought? Or waste thought, or negative thought. Waste thoughts are thoughts when you think about your past. Even if you think about your joyful moments, it is a waste thought because it is not relevant for your present time. If I talk about negative thoughts, if you have stress in your mind, that is a negative thought. Because that thought is lowering the probability of your happiness, your peace, your joy. And if I talk about positive thought reflects positive attitudes. It is not expecting the result which you want. It is accepting the result what you have. You accept the outcome of the situation, and stability of your mind is just, your mind is totally stable and you are self-motivated, you're confident, and you are ready to take next step forward for the situation. So if you got fail in exam, so what do you think? I'm doing so hard, why is this happening with me? No. You thought that, okay, I will get such and such marks, but you are not getting those marks. So then you will say, you were positive that time, but now you are thinking that I didn't get that, so that means it's not positive. You have to accept this result, and again, you have to move forward with some positive attitude. This is called positive thinking, positive attitude. Okay, I want to share a story with you. It's a research actually. What scientists did, they put two bottles in different rooms. On one bottle, they quoted some good names like Vivekanand, APJ Abdul Kalam, etc., etc. On another bottle, they quoted some bad names like Gandhi and all. So some people were sent to this room, some to this room. They were asked to think about those people, those positive, those who have done great things in life. And some people were sent there, those who have done some bad things in life. After some time, like after some weeks, results were out. We have seen some beautiful crystals on that water. And that water was just normal. And even in more bad condition. Why? You know, because water is very sensitive. It reflects that what you have attitude inside. So just think, we have 70% water in our body. What we are doing? We have problem of heart attack. Why? Because we are in stress. So because water is sensitive, we have 70% water in our body. So how bad it is reflecting? Don't you think that? We always say that be positive, but we don't have time to implement those words. this time. Be satisfied and contented. Don't desire, but aim should be there. In my talk, how you can be positive. See, now I am not going to be angry. This is the one thing. And now I am going to be in peace. There is difference. I am not dumb. I am intelligent. You can analyze the difference between both sentences and just take 2 minutes in morning to reprogram your mind and set some positive thoughts. So I request all of you to close your eyes and let experience just for 30 and 1 minute positiveness. So please sit straight and close your eyes. Take a breath, deep breath. Think that you have a wonderful day today. You are a great person. Everyone is happy with you. Thanks to God for whatever you have in your life. You are satisfied with everything you have. Give blessings to all people, even to all this world. Spread your positive energy, collect positive energy from God and spread it all over the world to this room, and let make this room and this world positive. Thanks your parents, thanks your family, thanks your friends. Just take a deep breath and just feel that you